It's a good day for living out here in Plattsburgh. I've been out here for over an hour now, but it's fine because I walked down by the lake. I actually fell asleep a little bit waiting here. And 228's coming down, so let's get set up and let's go. They're echoing down the lake today. I can hear them all the way in Beekmantown. Well, guys, nothing over the top cool, but what a train. That was the train of all time. Later on May 27th, I caught the northbound Amtrak Adirondack in Plattsburgh with a pair of historic Northern Pacific dome cars bringing up the rear. Well, that's a new stopping position for them. And I see those dome cars back there.